next, I will ask one question of my colleague.
卡琼你好，您现在有空吗？
有空，
方不方便回答我一个问题
啊？可以啊。
请问一下，在印刷过程当中，你们经常会遇到哪些问题？
色差，古板，然后挂不干净，刀丝呀，或者是漏印呀这一些的。
好的，那我们风格采用哪一些方法可以避免或者减少这些？
就是开机之前嘛，然后油墨把油墨过滤好，然后更换新的刮刀，就是温度的话，粘度控制好，把压滚啊、压力这一些调好，控制好嘛。
好的，谢谢您的回答。
And my question has answered my question about common problems during printing. And next, I will let her show the how to use the color printer.
接下来您能帮我示范一下这个色差仪是怎么使用的吗？
可以啊，
可以啊。This is the real sample, actual sample. This is our printed film.
State of the machine, you could find how the difference between two kinds of samples.
谢谢。
Okay, thank you. For attention, it is most important for printing printing quality, which is we will hire professional printers, which is more than 5 to 10 years. And in those, we have professional printer experts, more than 5 persons.